Bonjour, comment allez-vous?
Bonjour, merci, très bien, et vous? Ça se passe très très bien ici.
Ah, pardonne-moi, je ne parle pas en français un peu.
Non, mais votre accent est très très bien, hein.
Non,
et
non.
Super, on comprend très très bien.
En anglais, s'il vous plaît.
Oh, ok, so...
I speak English.
English is more easy. Thank you so much. No, we're really happy about the West Coast premiere of The Golden Age. It's my debut feature film. It's a period drama that screened yesterday afternoon here at the Downtown LA Film Festival, and it was really brilliant. So we're very happy. The team here is amazing. We had such a great time with the audience. Garrett moderated the Q&A after, and really the questions from the audience were just right in the center of the film. So it was a very moving moment. The venue here, Regal LA Live, is simply incredible. The sound is great, the screen is wonderful, so we're extremely happy. I'm here with my team, and we're all very, very happy to be here.
Now, why did you want to showcase your film, The Golden Age, here in DTLA Film Festival?
So for many reasons, the DTLA Film Festival shows uncompromising films, and they also promote women and also films directed by women. So here, what's really important also is that the film was partly filmed in LA, and we also rebuilt a Hollywood studio. The film is about an American producer who flees the Vietnam War to Paris and there meets a French theater actress that I'm in the film. I'm also acting in the film. And so we also see some scenes that are shot in LA and in the Hollywood studio. So it was very moving for us to show the film here in LA. And also I come here quite a bit. I've studied here in Los Angeles, so it was extremely moving to be here. And my teacher, Kevin E. West, who's been my teacher for 12 years, who was attending. So it was very important for us and also for the venue, because the venue is really incredible here.
Now, being an indie project like yourself, wasn't it difficult to be filming in multiple locations?
It was absolutely incredible. Like, obviously, it's a really important subject because the film, The Golden Age, was filmed in about 35 locations across Paris, south of France, and LA. And so it was a big challenge. I wanted the audience to know the excitement of the 60s and of this village, Saint-Tropez, Ramatuelle, Paris. We're also the latest drama that's ever been filmed around Notre Dame Cathedral before the April events. So the film was a tribute to French patrimony. It was extremely challenging, but it was so exciting because also for us as actors to film in those places, it tremendously helped us. It really made us feel like we lived the 60s through the locations and through this incredible world. So the people in those cities and villages were just extremely helpful, and they really enabled us to recreate this atmosphere.
What inspired you to do a movie like The Golden Age?
So there are two main things that inspired me to... Okay, sorry about this. Est-ce que vous pourriez ne pas parler? S'il vous plaît. Merci. Sorry, because we talk. You can cut later?
Yeah.
Yes. Sorry, can you just repeat?
I said basically, what inspired you to do a film like this?
So there are really two main inspirations for the film. The first is that when I discovered Saint-Tropez, this village in the south of France, I was extremely moved for many reasons, because in the 60s, many musicians would come from around the world to Saint-Tropez to find inspiration and really change the world, from the literature world like François Sagan, the Beatles, also from the film world like Brigitte Bardot, when she filmed with Roger Vadim over there. And so I wanted to pay tribute to this village so that the audience from today can actually live or relive this 60s period. So that's really exciting. And the second inspiration is that I realize every day when I open the news, either on my phone or, you know, on TV or anywhere, I always feel, geez, this world is really turning crazy. And so it was really important for me to also pay tribute to all artists, all people who really try to bring change and really try to have a voice and feel like sometimes they're not powerful, they're not rich. And it's really tough. It's a really tough job. So it was really, those inspirations really come together to create the Golden Age.
Excellent. And some upcoming projects after this?
Yes, absolutely. I'm at the moment... actually acting and also directing a coming British horror comedy. So that's extremely exciting. I'm also writing at the moment my next period drama. So I'm actually still writing the script. I would like to attach a big name to the film. So that's extremely exciting. One of my first shorts under my company, Belle Epoque Film, was called The Bigger Picture. And it starred Robert Sheehan from the Umbrella Academy and Misfits. So I'm really excited to work again with A-level actors. So that's what's on the list for soon.
Excellent. Hey, well, congratulations. And just a hint, is it going to be in LA or is it going to be in France? Your future project.
Ah, okay. That's really interesting what you mentioned, because it's actually half and half. Ah. The Golden Age was mainly in France and a bit in LA, and I would like this one. It's called in French, Pour toute la musique du monde. In English, we could translate to For the Love of Music. And so this will be, I think, pretty much half and half filmed in France and in the US. So that's extremely exciting.
Looking forward to that. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Gig.
Thank you.